So the winner gets the right to have Cat back in their tag, and the loser stays Catless forever.
Oh my goodness.
I'm
going to
get some crab ragoons and a waffle. Alright, give me on the screen.
Alright, Helios is going to commentate this match. Here you go, Fred.
Hey folks, we're here after these two wannabe cats didn't show up to their cat tournament. So we have Shadow versus Nickel going at right now. Victor claims more than just the match. More than just going to winner's finals. This is Battle for Cat.
The actual game itself.
Quit focus.
Alright, I hope people are watching. Because this is an exciting cat fight. Without cat fight even here. Alright, we're going into this first game. Looking intense. Good footsies from Sceptile. Shadow's having to respect this. Excellent cancel. Not much was done out of it. Just hanging out. Shadow uses the opportunity to cross up. He's very good at that. Forcing opponents to play by his game. Moga's gonna catch. Jason gives the hard knockdown. Shadow getting out of the footsie game. Bringing it back to the field. Punishes a whiff leaf blade. It's good reaction by Shadow right there. Good countering through the bolt seed, but leaf blade beat the counter dash. Excellent. Get jump X to get out of the grab. And intense punish. Shadow gets a free get up with burst activation. Will has to fight through burst. Light screen eats up Mulga and a side beam to finish it, giving Shadow the early lead. Going into round two, Shadow gets a boomerang into grab. Two phase shifts right there replace most of Shadow synergy. Getting some counters through that, but falls to some fireball game. Actual fireball system, it's rare. So that detect is going to give the debuff. Shadow don't care though. Oh, got grabbed. About half health from Nickel Cat. Moga catches the jump barely. Grabs pushing through. Ooh. That Leaf Storm has a difficult hitbox, I found. It doesn't work for a lot of ground opponents. Oh, dashes forward into a close range Giga Drain. That's gonna be a huge punish. Good jump X, burst exhaust frames, doing some damage to Nickel's timing. And Shadow takes in the lead. This is best of three. Best of three, because it's not top four yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, top four is best of five. So, winners, finals, losers semis, losers finals, and then grand finals. Alrighty. Going into game two. This is best of three.
We got this one.
Excellent counter. Baiting out the jump X. Sunny Day is active. Oh! Wow. I would never have thought to grab there. There's just so many scary things that Grayson can do there, but...
I think there's some food.
Michael's looking at 7 HP, fighting through about a half health shadow.
Yeah, for sure.
And gets it with a boomerang.
Always tough.
I don't know how much that
yummy food fueling the players. Some dash in the grab. I like those. Excellent side step from Adam.
Well, I was talking about Shota.
Right. Good footsies. Shadow winning some space. Ooh, excellent wake up back dash from Shadow Cat. That ate up a lot of Nicole's options, including the grab, which he went for. Danger boomerang. No jump X follow up. Let's Shadow punish the neutral jump from Nicole in the field phase, or dual phase. Run up Mulga. Catches. Full conversion. Excellent tech from Shadow. Oh, that follow-up from Leaf Blade. Not sure if Shadow was expecting Leaf Blade there. Definitely hit hard. Shadow moves just before the synergy gauge boost, giving not a lot of options for Sceptile. It's doing a lot to get that burst this round. Grab. We're not seeing a lot of grabs from Shadow, but when we do see them, they are potent. Excellent Celebi's setup goes right back to dual phase. Keeps Captain winning that all-important field phase with the synergy burst. This is a suppression match. Oh, Wolf Flat maybe messes up the timing just a little bit. Nickel's like, I'm out of here. I am out of this dual phase. Shadow respects the Fennekin this time. It's a prior evolved form, doing some damage in previous matches. Cross up. Oh, we've seen lots of empty cross ups on both sides. Good for avoidance. Ooh, snags the tip of the Leaf Blade. It's close, it's close. And that grab. Ooh. That means Nicole takes game 2. Forgot to update the scores from the last one. Alright, so it's 1-1. Catches the attempted punish with the jump fly. They are way apart now. Not quite close enough for the grab. And getting Shadow a little bit to work with, some strength up. Going to close out this match. And sidesteps the Mulga for a side being punished. Shadow on match point. Looking to go to winner's finals. Those Sceptile combos. Not gonna get hit by that Giga Drain though. Gotta respect that for Shadow. To the Leaf Blade again. Excellent. Sidesteps the Bullet Seed. too early there. First activation. Let's see if we get this focus band comeback. Great light screen. Put a nickel in the red. Go either way. Shadow activating at burst, trying to confirm out the match. One hit should kill from either. Check the Giga Drain. And snags a Leaf Blade. This is anyone's game. Pulls Sceptile through the synergy boost large, but does win the field phase. And then with Celebi, which is Fennekin, do a counter cancel, or counter pierce. We need a counter battle. We're seeing some really great punishes of Jump X from Shadow. It's important to be aware of when Sceptiles are likely to do that. Maybe picking up some of that ability. Punishes the hang. Shadow getting some space. We played pipe for counter frames for not quite long enough. And good. Confirm into dual flame charge for the victory. Shadow Cat taking the game 2-1, going to winner's finals. Alright, so I believe. Okay, so we're gonna do some more matches.